Randy Ward and Gawain, open training.
Initial time is 1:30, so our cross country started up at 1:20, so just 10 minutes ago our cross country action started up on the other side of the property. So if anyone's wanting to follow any of the favorite competitors in our open training division, they'll be heading over to the cross country. And that'll be going on until 5 o'clock this afternoon. No rails come down at a time of 78 seconds, so nothing is going to be added.